When carbon dioxide of the internal combustion engine and automobile prototype cars play a more important role in human daily life. And the purpose of cars is to improve people's commute efficiency. When we take a closer look, it is well known that the function of vehicle is to take passengers from one place to the other. Driving is a high-level skill that is very important for safety of all transport participants. It means that drivers need to be careful to drive safely. In the first stage of automobile development, the role of the driver is mainly assumed by humans. However, human drivers are not reliable all the time. Sometimes they may drive their car when tired, which is very dangerous. A large number of vehicle-involved accidents happen every year, and technologies have made significant progress in recent years, which is a potential solution to this issue. To improve transport participant safety level, we introduced air-based assistance technologies to design an advanced driver assistance system, namely ADS, to enhance vehicle driving performance in various driving scenarios.
In driving tasks, safety is the most critical aspect. The goal of driving a car is to arrive at a destination safely. Therefore, ensuring the safety of both passengers and pedestrians is the priority target. The successful driving rate is a specific measurement of safety. It is the percentage of driving a car to the destination without collisions. More specifically, we collected the road fatalities data from the Australian Bureau of Statistics, which contains data from 1989 to 2016. Here are some graphs drawn in R. In this section, we did initial data analysis on the ABS fatalities data and made some informative figures as a reference and guidance for later sections.
The first figure shown in the measure section illustrates the trend of road accident fatalities from 1989 to 2015. Thanks to the improved ADAS and the regulated laws, the number of deaths in accidents has a remarkable decrease, but the remaining number is still large. A vehicle-related crash occurs when the driver ignores some crucial environmental information and takes some wrong driver actions. For example, a new driver may not know which information to focus on when he changes his direction at an intersection. If there are other cars in the same intersection, it could lead to a vehicle collision. Therefore, detecting surrounding vehicles and unexpected obstacles quickly and reacting correctly is crucial for driving safety. However, according to the following graph, pedestrians are the main transport participants that are vulnerable as well. Sometimes, when the driver is tired or distracted, pedestrians will be hit by the high-speed cars.
While the technologies and functions in our AI ADAS shown in the following figure jointly help to improve the driving safety. Well, based on the analysis of our previous sections, we introduced the driver detection technology and the environment detection technology and decision making and motion planning technologies to design our ADAS. Well, it should relieve the driving load of the drivers. The driver detection system can detect the driver's state in real time. If the driver feels tired or they yawns, this system will emit a warning sound to wake him up. Now, well, when this system detects the driver is sleepy, it will send a message to the decision making and motion planning system to, we call it the DMMPS system, to find the nearest safe parking place quickly. Well, it will reduce the number of crash accidents caused by fatigue driving, and the environment detection system will detect the distance and other transport participants around the vehicle, which helps the driver to collect comprehensive environmental information and selectively send them to the DMMPS system. While the DMMPS can achieve several L2 level functions such as self-parking, self-following, and lane changing, etc.
In order to verify and implement our proposed ADAS system, we conducted some simulation experiments in color software. We built two detection systems and a DMMPS system and applied them to the color. To simulate the real-world detection scenarios, we took two videos about the drowsy driver and sudden pedestrians, and the detection results of these two videos are input into the DMMPS system to make some reactions. The simulation results are shown as follows, which validate the performance of our designed AI ADAS.
The drivers who have poor or insufficient sleep quality or drive for a long time are prone to fatigue. When ADAS detects that the driver is about to fall asleep, it will immediately find the nearest safe parking place and make corresponding path planning. With the help of several cameras around the vehicle and the perception of infrared radar, ADAS calculates the optimal parking route and control sequence. This is a concrete example of parking. The ADAS system can also help detect the distance between pedestrians and ego vehicle on the road, so as to prevent drivers from being distracted or avoid the impact of driving blind areas.
The results of the simulation provide a reference for future AI ADAS implementation. In physical vehicle, after it is deployed to the physical vehicle, operational data is continuously collected to adjust and improve the system's operation. If you've freaked out and flown it, don't worry about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've sexed and flown it, what a Saturday night.